They have given that in this question, the cannonball is going and it is traveling a projectile motion like this at an angle.